I mean, I selected the microphone. Is it working? Like, really, is it working? All right, so I've tested this out multiple times now on my computer. It's been fun because the microphone works. It works, plugs into USB. You have to play around with the computer settings to get the microphone to record. And then the microphone has its own microphone jack. I mean, not microphone jack, audio jack. So you have to get the audio to play back on your speakers and not play back in the Fi-Fi microphone. Just a little feature it has in there where you can hear your audio through that jack. But yeah, I really like it. It works for what I need it for. I'm not a high-tech audio engineer hobby person, so this is fun. This is great. It cost me $37.99. Shipped fast, and I'm really, really happy about it. So thank you. Okay, so we've tested the USB lavalier lapel microphone Fi-Fi. Where's the box? Here's the box. This is the box it comes in. The microphone's right here. Yeah, it's a long USB cord. No, well, it's not a cord, it's a cable wire, USB wire. Yes, it's a USB wire, and it's plugged into my desktop computer that's on the floor down there. $37.99. Got it from Amazon. It shipped very fast, and is what I wanted. So that my webcam right here, the Logitech C920, could have better audio while I record my videos, and when I do screen captures, I can do that. And then next thing to test it out is when I do a live stream, to see if this audio would do well on the live stream, and I think it will. Like, I did all these little small tests for the video. I've learned that there's certain things in my video editing software that the audio is good, but the settings on the video are different, or they're slower. I don't know. Like, everything is new. I'm a beginner. I'm doing all these things new. I have some knowledge of using the computer and video editing softwares, and now I'm slowly upgrading my vlogging equipment, and here we are. And I got all my equipment for under $1,000. So, Fi-Fi, their USB microphone, yes, buy it. I don't know what else to tell you. So, yeah, because I'm not a reviewer. I'm not like, oh, I'm gonna do a review of products and stuff. No, I buy stuff that I need for my channel, and I happen to like it, and I happen to tell you that I like it. So, I'll see you on the next one. Smooches!